flies are killing me today. Hold up. But that's a bee. What's up, little man?
Busy as a bee, yeah, that's what they say. Lifespan about 50 days. Putting in work for the colony. That's programmed in their DNA. In the colony, you can find three different types of bees. Most of which consist of workers, drones, and then a queen. Little hares call them pollen baskets. On their body while they're hollering massive. Loads of pollen, seed the flowers. Job is valid. Work all day, then sleep for hours. Food on trees wouldn't grow without them. No coffee, cashew, veg, or salad. So believe me when I tell you that the bees for balance. How about them bees? How about them bees?
They pollinate the flowers
so they can see.
They're making honey.
So when it's cold, they can eat.
What would it be like to be the queen?
Let me tell you a little something about the queen. At birth, she was chosen randomly. Luck of the draw, I guess. Exclusively fed the best. A royal jelly secreted from the top of a worker's head. Only job is to reproduce.
Lay them eggs and keep them safe.
1,500 of them things a day. Man, that's crazy.
Yeah, I'll say.
The queen could live to be about 3 to 5 years old. Twice the size of a worker bee. Plus she never leaves the comb.
Hold up, scratch that.
She leaves it once and that's to mate with drones.
How about them bees? How about them bees? They pollinate the flowers
so they can see.
They're making honey.
So when it's cold, they can eat.
What would it be like to be the queen?
Enough about the queen, so let's talk about the drones. Only males in the hive. Sole purpose is to mate with the queen. Gotta do it in the air, just a quickie on the fly. Once they mate with the queen, they die. Don't have a stinger, have real big eyes. Bigger than a worker, smaller than a queen. Relies on the workers to feed him what he needs. If he don't breed, then he left out the free.
That's cold, G.
Well, it ain't up to me, that's a life of a bee.
That's that drone life. That's that drone life. Yeah, baby. Wouldn't be that life for me. That's that drone life. And that's just the way it be.
How about them bees? How about them bees?
They pollinate the flowers
so they can see.
They're making honey.
So when it's cold, they can eat.
What would it be like to be the queen?
Pour a little honey out for all them bees. We lost all them stings. Parasites and pesticides, as well as climate change. At this rate, it's sad to think that one day they might be gone. These bees have just been overlooked for way too long. Been around since the dinosaurs, probably declining because of us. Here's a couple things we can do to help. Bees get thirsty, leave water out. Plant a few flowers and some herbs around. Buy local honey from your nearest town. Never use pesticides on the ground. Come on, let's turn this thing around.
How about them bees? How about them bees? They pollinate the flowers
so they can see.
They're making honey.
So when it's cold, they can eat.
What would it be like to be the queen?
Tell me when.
When?
You filming?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh.
In the colony, you can find three different types of bees.
And dude.
No. You gotta turn the screen off, honey. After you press play,